college, used textbooks were sold on campus and hard to get, as the new ones were just so expensive. And now, after living in Beijing for a couple of years, I've piled up a tower of books that I'm not going to read again. What should I do? Join me for our special coverage of 2021 Bookstore Tour.
At this secondhand bookstore, you can find used books that are well organized, in good condition, with a lower price, and obviously, they are more environmentally friendly. But how does it work? And what's the recycling process? I talked to the store's co-founder Chen Tuo to find out more.
对，你可以扫这个码。然后你点那个多尔鱼的卖书页，然后对，扫它的 ISBN 码，对，书后面每个书都会有 ISBN 码。
背面。
对，就是他收还是不收，多少钱收都会马上告诉你这样子。你填写你的地址、电话，然后预约一个时间，然后这个书会快递到我们仓库。
Simple as that, and you can also shop for used books through the store's e-platform, so there's no need to worry about the quality.
然后那咱们收到仓库之后会有个什么样的流程呢？
首先我们会对这本书进行审核，看它的品相是什么样子，对吧？如果是品相不达标的，我们会拒收，对。然后我们也会对它进行正盗版鉴定。在之后呢，我们会对它进行清洁。你看这个是对它进行翻新，最后它会进入这个消毒仓里面进行消毒。消毒完我们就会进行，比如塑封，然后上架销售了。
From online retail to offline stores, Déjà Vu has gained about 6 million users, recycling nearly 13 million used books since 2017.Inspired by the term in French, a feeling that you've experienced something similar before, you just can't remember it. Déjà Vu displays some of the items that came along with the used books, as a reflection of the good old days from the previous owner.
我们每年会收到很多书嘛，书里面有一些书它就会夹带一些这样那样的东西，车票类的是非常多的，还有其他类型，比如说这种书信也挺多的呀。哦，这是一张婚礼请柬。自有一次在书里夹了2000多块钱，那个，然后但是我们通过线上转账的方式去转给了那个用户但是那个钱就留下了，办了一个书终身物展。
By spreading the idea of recycling, this bookstore believes that good stuff is worth buying twice, and hopefully, these used books will be taken home and read again by a larger number of people.
Other than selling used books in Beijing, Déjà Vu has also expanded its business by selling used electronics and furniture online and vintage clothing in Shanghai. I wish I could visit someday and see you in the next episode.